In third place, we've got Josh Caddy. That's more good fun. In second place, Big Dave O'Dowling. Great, Dave. And first place, JC. And that's the males. The females will be here shortly. I think a few people are eyeing off that trophy. It's a good looking trophy. The Vietnam SAS soldier. The kit's pretty basic, but it captures the era of Vietnam really well. And we'll be back with the females in just a sec. Alright guys, we've got the females results. In third place, Andrea Hartman. Second place, any guesses? Becky Eastwell. She's in her off season. And first place, Cecilia. Okay, we've got the teams now. In third place is CrossFit Chamber. 1,128 points. Second place is CrossFit Perth Trainers. 1,444 points. And first place, we'll be glad they hung around, is Big Dan and Range of Movement. Thanks a lot guys, that was a really awesome morning this morning. The atmosphere was incredible and pretty good for the first year. So thanks for coming down, and if you've got the afternoon free, you want to come down to the Mullaloo Beach, we'll see you there. Thanks.